Prized archaeological finds from the Stone Age to the late Ottoman era are finally on display in Ramallah's only historic museum. Tucked in the middle of Ramallah's old quarters, the museum is based in a renovated home built in the early 1800s by the Al-Zaru Christian family. A whole floor is dedicated almost entirely to replicas of historic mosaics and colored stones used to produce this ancient art. But this is one of only four operational Palestinian museums. There are plans to open another five, but work is slow and it's obvious funds are hard to come by. Still, visitors from across the world are happy with what they see.
I think it's very important to make attention for history and culture in this particular difficult circumstances, I think.
Firas is the director of Ramallah and Jericho's museums. A specialist in archaeology, he says the Palestinian Authority is struggling to fund the needed but very expensive excavation and preservation of now abandoned historic sites. The political reality of Israeli occupation is also a factor.
Unfortunately, the items on display in Palestine's museum are only the product of the archaeology department of the Palestinian Authority, which was set up in 1996. That's barely 10% of the findings. The rest are in the grip of the Israeli occupation. Their fate is related to the final status negotiations.
Palestinians can only excavate in areas under their full control in the occupied West Bank. Such limitation, they say, has meant losing important findings to illegal smugglers or Israeli authorities. Specialists say there are scores of important historic sites they can't reach. Some are left to the elements, others are being confiscated by Israeli authorities. It's believed this mosaic dates back to the Roman times, and everywhere you look in these ancient ruins, you find these pieces of old pottery. Now, throughout this area in occupied East Jerusalem called Beit Hanina, experts believe there are dozens of caves housing ancient tombs. But Palestinian excavation work is not allowed here. Israeli authorities have confiscated this entire area because they're planning to turn it into a national park for Israelis. For now, Palestine's historic heritage remains hostage to a stagnant political situation and domestic financial difficulties. So for archaeologists, the dream of uncovering more of this ancient land's history will have to wait. Nuraudi Al Jazeera, Occupied East Jerusalem.